I honestly, I like Omega in 06. Fandom, anyway. I probably will never actually play a Sonic game. One of my friends has been playing Sonic Adventure lately, and that game is so funny to look at sometimes. Like, just the way the facial animations are. Yeah. Can I afford to watch a 2-minute long video during a speedrun? I think I can. Oh, I know this one. Okay. I've seen this before. I will watch it in its entirety after I finish the run. Did I actually start the timer? I don't know if I did. Oh, I did. We're good. Indeed. Yo, I got the reflect. Let's go. And there's no shot keys today either. Epic Gaming. Dude, why does that overcorrect so hard? Like, I try to steer a little bit to the right, but inevitably on this specific hill, it just goes way too far. That part is so difficult just because the forest is so bumpy right there. Like, it doesn't even look like it's going to be that difficult because the grass makes it look smooth and then it is very much not. That's more like it. Thanks, game. I almost feel like I should just go back to jumping over that rock. Probably loses the same amount of time, though. For a while, I used to be able to, like, actually just drive over it, though. Very nice to be able to refuel it before it even finishes, like, running out of gas. Or, like, the little, like, animation, you know? Oh, I didn't realize that was an animal. I wonder if there's a faster way to go through this area. I mean, I constantly have wondered that basically since I started running this category, but there basically has to be some shorter way. And you can make it shorter by, like, driving over the weird, like, wasteland island thingies. But it's not faster, it's just shorter because of the nasty terrain. But, like, there basically has to be some faster way, though, because this is, like, very close to just being on the road. Wow, it just stops cold. That was weird. I love that I just completely solidify that lizard every time I go through here because I run into the choo-choo and he just freezes solid. Rare, very nice weather in this area. It's unusual to be sunny around here. What? Oh, choo-choo. Got it. It's actually been really smooth, except for that jump that I had to make, but that was surprisingly good. Must be figuring something out. That was surprisingly good for how bad it was. Burn, I think you've just experienced a floating point precision error. Thank you for the resub. That's a very long time. Not floating point precision. Off by one decimal place, though. Not even. I mean, it'd be crazy if I could sub 37 the second time. It's probably not going to happen today, though. I mean, it probably is possible, though. I'm not sure where I'd save all that time in this particular run. Hello, Savage. Oh, well, can't save that time anymore. This run is dead. I probably could have come up with another 4 or 5 seconds somewhere, but after that, it's not going to happen. Somehow this one particular fall is basically the only one where turning the bike in the air actually causes it to rotate. Like, in no other instance have I observed results from attempting to turn in the air. I lost surprisingly little time on that. Must have had a really screw-up split last run. Oh, I wish that shot would have exploded the wall so I could have just gone through it. One head. Bothers me that I have to take that turn that wide because otherwise it won't show the location name, but I wish I could just cut it out entirely. Hello, Boko. That is highly unfortunate. I guess that means you guys are having prom this weekend. Ours was last weekend. I didn't go. I just stayed home and played video games. I love golding that split, like, literally every single run. Somehow, despite it's now, like, it's just normal, Zora's Domain still gets my heart rate going. But, like, I'm so used to it by now, I don't really know why. It's the same with Calamity. Like, Calamity's just a sequence of branches for me at this point, but somehow, it still makes me incredibly nervous. Aw, oh, thanks, game. And that, folks, is why Zora's Domain still makes me nervous, I guess. I mean, that's fair. But it's not like I have to think very hard about anything I'm doing in Calamity anymore. My reactions to him are just as conditional as his reactions to me, I guess. Talk to the computer. Oh, absolutely. If I was Calamity, I would be very terrified of a 17-year-old kid showing up to my house with, like, 3 swords and no clothes. Actually, in real life, I'd be terrified if a 17-year-old kid showed up to my house with 3 swords and no clothes. I don't think that being Calamity Ganon would change that fact. Oh my gosh, let me out from behind that tree. This run is so dead now. The Zora's Domain was super smooth up until that, too. Yeah, bring that, like, roach-killing stuff. I'm surprised I was still ahead coming out of that. Because that was just atrocious. I could have probably saved several seconds off of that run. Off that split, I mean. Alright, Prage for good drops in this split, because that's what killed my run yesterday, was bad drops in this split. Oh, well, that's going to be a problem. Yep, it is. It's a weekend. Otherwise, right now, I'd still probably be at school. Yay, that was so much better than yesterday. Thanks, Snapback. That's actually hilarious. I would absolutely be the internet salesman role player. To John from Sky Broadband. You have to have had a Twitch account in a couple of years ago to get all of them. But, like, I think you can unlock them conditionally. Eventually they will all be available to you, is what I'm saying. Like, you just have to have lived through a Pride Month on Twitch, and then you'll get all of the emotes. But you can unlock them part ways, I think, on, it's like when somebody gift subs in a chat you're in or something. I don't recall for sure. I think that's how you would get the hindsight 2020 emotes as well. But I'm pretty sure you can use all of them, or I can use all of them probably now, because it's been a while since they first came out. Okay, I didn't mean anything like that other than just, like, your account has to be alive for the month, and then afterwards you can use them. I realized it was weird after I said it, too, and I was like, screw it, just send. A couple of them, for sure. Wow, thanks for eating my jump input until, like, 2 seconds after I wanted to jump and causing a really dumb jump. Yo, thank you for the raid. Took my brain like 11 times reading that name to comprehend it, and it's not even complicated. Wow, that was a crappy drive. Hello, Kira. How was your stream? I wish I had a shout-out command, but I don't. Oh, thanks, game. Amnesia. I've heard of it, but I'm not much of a horror game person, so I'm not very familiar with it. Ah, got it. I keep getting increasingly weirder refuel points because I'm actually improving the run. So, like, I don't know if I've ever had to refuel on that hill before, but now we do. Lost a whole frame. Peepo leave. Has a potential to be a very, very good run. If I say anything, though, then I'll lose it to the fence jump at Hitino. So. Mashers indeed. No, 3654 is the semi best. I wish it was 3654 pace. That means I could world record on this run, but I can't. Holy crap. I have to retime that. What? I'm gonna have to retime it. Holy crap. I don't even remember what the current world record is. Thank you guys for the GGs.